guys, it's AA Gaming. Italy is. It's say it. Oh my gosh.
It's AA Gaming.
Finally. Okay. Oh, I see you. So hey.
I'm building a house right now, so.
So hey guys, if you didn't know, I'm Emily's cousin from Brookhaven, and I'm moving in with her. I'm literally so excited.
In Metro Life City, because Metro Life City is actually a very good city to live in.
Yeah.
And I love it. It has the cool houses. It even has the Red Bridge.
What Red Bridge are you talking?
The Red Bridge, you know, from San Francisco, but they also have it in Metro Life City.
I've never heard of this Red Bridge. Well, where are you? I'm waiting for you.
I'm going to pick you up.
Okay.
I'm gonna go pick you up right now.
I'm kind of scared. I've never been here before, and it's like in the middle of the night, and it's new to me.
All right, I'm gonna try and go find you. I'm a very terrible driver, everyone, so.
I'm right here. I'm in the white. Oh, hey.
I see you. Come on, get in before someone comes in.
Wait, what do you mean somebody comes in?
Why are you wearing a wedding dress?
It's not a wedding dress. This is my casual clothes. What are you talking about?
Ariana, who wears a dress every single day? Dress girl.
Well, can you help me to...
It's dress Thursday. So we get to wear a dress at school.
Oh, well, I always wear a dress at school, so it won't be any difference for me.
Are you tired? Because it's 3 a.m.
Oh, we're in Brookhaven? It's actually 4 o'clock.
Right now it's 4 o'clock?
Yeah.
In the morning or in the afternoon?
Afternoon.
Oh, my gosh.
I know.
Okay, well.
So I'm kind of tired from flying here.
Alright, I think this is my house. Let me just park this car first. I'm a very terrible parker and driver, so.
I
think we're at my house. Yep, this is my house.
Your house is so nice.
This is an underground house, so
Why is there a lake in your backyard?
Do you want me to show you your bedroom? I think you'll love it.
Get me out of here. Stop talking about the bedroom. I can't swim.
No, you can't swim. Just jump off and get off. There, that easy. Come here, I want to show you your room. I think you're going to love it.
I hope I do. Can you teach me how...
Do you know how you wear, like, purple and pink and stuff?
Yeah. Oh.
Well, welcome to your new room.
Oh my gosh. Can you teach me how to be one of the, cool girls? But this room
cool
will talk.
Okay, well, first of all, cool girls do not wear white dresses.
But this is what I wear every day.
But you're a gamer now. Do you want this room or not?
Yes, I want it. It'll make me so cool.
This room is filled with gaming.
Okay, I am a gamer.
So you need to...
So how do gamers dress? Ooh, do they wear blue dresses? Because I have tons of those.
Gamers don't wear dresses.
Okay. Do they wear skirts?
They do wear skirts sometimes.
Yes. Well, let me go put on my fancy... Let me go put on my skirt.
I'm going to put on something cute.
Okay. So here, do you like my skirt?
I can't see. You still have your... freaking wedding dress on.
It's not a wedding dress.
Bye.
It's I guess. Ooh, I know. I'll use this compute tie and I'll watch some videos on how to be a gamer girl.
I love my room.
Okay, yes. I just gotta go in my closet.
And you guys, I'm gonna edit my avatar because. Dress and skirt. I like to wear skirts sometimes, but not always.
I'm gonna be cool. No more dresses. No more dresses. No more dresses. This is a nice shirt to start, I guess.
I'm trying to find a skirt. And
it's different, but it's what's gonna make me cool.
Literally, all I see are dresses.
Dresses? Ooh, yes, please, yes, please.
What?
I want a dress.
All I see are dresses. I don't know why. It's just dresses and skirts. Dress and skirt.
I'm gonna wear my gamer girl outfit. That'll look
cool. All right, well, I can't find any skirt, so I'm just gonna have to wear a gaming outfit for home.
Okay, yes, I'm finally a gamer girl.
Oh, and remember, since you, alright, you know how much you loved ballet?
Oh, yes, I still got those moves.
Wow, ballet, we have a dance studio in our school. It's just like ballet,
Yay, plié, gorgé.
You have to wear your dance uniform.
Ooh, all I have is dresses, so...
All you have is dresses?
Yeah, that's all
I'm going to go shopping. We're going shopping later for new clothes. You need it.
Do you like my gamer girl outfit?
So yeah, you guys, this is my cousin from Brookhaven, and have you ever worn shorts before?
What are those?
You don't know what shorts are? Okay, what about socks?
Oh yes.
You wear socks. Okay, how about shoes?
I wear high heels.
You don't wear like regular shoes or sandals or something like that?
No. But I've heard the myth.
We need serious shopping. Okay, have you ever worn a shirt?
No, but I've worn this pretty dress.
So you sleep in a dress?
Uh-huh.
We need to fix you up.
Well, but it isn't as big as this. I'll go change into my PJs to show you.
We're gonna play a few games and then put on your dress and we'll go to the mall to get you some clothes.
Oh, well, I'll put on my PJs right now since it's getting pretty late.
It is getting pretty late. Yeah, you should put on your PJs. I'm just gonna go take a swim in the pool real quick.
Swimming?
I like to do this.
But it's so late.
I'm joking, I'm not gonna do it right now.
Okay, good. Because you'd be passing curfew.
I'm in my cute outfit. Let's see what you're wearing. Hopefully not a dress.
This is my PJs.
What, a dress?
Yeah, but it's not a fancy dress. It's just a really, really bad dress.
Oh my gosh.
This is what I wear for PJs.
Do you want snacks?
Oh yes. I'll go make myself some crumpets and tea.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go make myself something.
Oh, there we go. I'll check. All you have is milk? And what is this cafe?
What's a
frappuccino? Where's my tea? Where's the tea in this house?
I'm making tea right now.
Ooh. Yes, please.
This is literally tea. I don't know what you're talking about. This is tea.
Okay, whoa, it's a magic tea machine. This is so cool.
Wait, what? I'm confused. You never had a tea machine before to make tea?
No, but I have had,
homemade tea?
Yeah, I put the water in the kettle, and I roast it over the fire. And I put some sugar, and I put the herbs from my garden in it. And that's how I make the delicious tea.
And you're like, can we please not watch this? I want to watch Fashion Famous.
What? Yes. I don't like this, what do you call it, YouTube, whatever.
This is called Netflix.
Or Netflix, whatever.
I'm watching Netflix, and you're like, I don't want to watch Netflix, though. Can we watch Fashion Famous or something?
No, not Fashion Famous. Let's watch Little House on the Prairie.
No, I am not a fairy princess.
No, Little House on the Prairie.
Little House on the what?
Prairie.
What?
It's about these people who live on the farm. It's so awesome.
I'm confused about that, by the way.
Oh, and guess what? You know how you said be a cool gamer girl? I got a cool gamer girl tech. Watch this.
Let me see your cool gamer girl skills.
Look, I got a foon. Look at this foon. You see? I'm using a foon. I'm holding it up by my ear.
No wonder you're gonna break the glass, sir.
Sorry. But I have a foon. I got a foon.
What?
I have a foon. Oh, let's take the sulfi. Okay, I got this.
It's not called a foon, it's called a phone.
Okay. Oh, look, I have these, what do you call it? These frame thingies. Hey, what is that?
I have no idea what you are talking about.
What is this Instagram? I'm on this Instagram, and I'm
that is called Instagram.
Get me off of it. People are commenting. What?
Okay, well, I have to take a phone call. What? No, you're not gonna get killed right now. I got you.
What was that?
I'm taking a phone call right now. You're like, what's a phone?
What's a phone?
You never had a phone in Brookhaven?
I had a foon, which was a type of dessert. But guess what? I found
technology in our world.
But I found this square thing on the floor, so is that...
You want me to take you a drive?
I found this square thing on the floor, look.
Okay, well, bye. I have to go to school.
What is squall?
It's school. You've never been to school in Brookhaven?
I've had a tutor. Wait for me. I gotta go in my school outfit. I'll figure something out to be my school outfit.
Okay, I have to go on my school outfit too, so I'm gonna go on my school outfit. And don't judge what kind of outfit I'm wearing, okay?
Okay.
I know your style of dresses, but...
No worries, I'm wearing my casual dress, like my really, really casual dress. I'm not sure, should I do black or...
Probably more
than this. How dare I say that about
you
me?
You are wearing dresses.
No, I am... Well, not anymore. Look at my new outfit. I'm wearing a dress.
If you're going to wear a new outfit, then find something that doesn't involve with dresses.
Well, I don't have anything else in my closet. Sorry, I couldn't be... Well, I'm going to wait in the... Horse.
It's a car, and okay, I'll go.